range.
1800.
Windage.
Half force crosswind, 12 knots standard. Right. Bring it over, 6 clicks. Target approaching kill zone. Right sector.
Copy. Zero to Eagle 1 and 2, copy.
Eagle 2, copy. We have target acknowledgement.
Yeah. Range on target.
1180.
It's time.
Green light.
Red light. No clear shot.
Open fire.
Negative. No clear shot.
Eagle One, this is an order. Open fire
now.
Negative.
Target obstructed, sir. Do it.
Eagle 2, Eagle 1 has malfunctioned.
Terminate him.
Damn it, man. Just do it. Just do it!
This is an order. Terminate Eagle 1.
Go! No!
Repeat. Eagle 1.
Go!
your stones!
So where do we go from here?
Open the fucking box.
Slowly.
Oh, shit. Mushrooms. We told you no mushrooms.
Now I gotta pick them off. One by one.
I'm not laughing.
Now I'm gonna buy you a beer. Make you feel better? Trust me, after a couple of nights, you'll be begging for a little bit of excitement. This is one boring two.
I'll let you know when I'm that bored.
You do that. Cheers.
What's this?
Oh, shit. I hope my cable isn't out, too. I'm taping the game.
Couldn't we be doing something?
Bingo. Back online.
I'm gonna check it out.
Check what out? Listen. If you don't want to talk to me, why don't you just say so?
I don't want to talk to you.
Well, fine. How long they get you down on this shit for anyway? Because I'm having you shifted to mornings, pal. You're a hell of a pain in the ass. Eager beavers. God bless them.
What's up?
There's a woman here with a work order. Says she's supposed to check out some computers in the bin house.
Computers? In an empty suite on a Sunday night?
What a concept. Nobody said we'd be having any company.
You must be making one shitload overtime.
May I? That's right. And the people that are paying your salary are not going to appreciate me wasting my time and their shitload of money.
Of course. I'm sure they just forgot to notify us. Okay, pal, stop wasting the nice lady's time. I'm sure she doesn't want to be here all night.
I don't.
Excuse the accommodations. Nobody's been too anxious to cough up the cash to finish this,
piece of techno shit?
Yeah, techno shit. I like that. Elevator's right here. You know, actually, I could get into this computer stuff myself. I mean, how difficult could it be, right?
You're right.
So what do you do with them?
I deal with electromagnetic field interference.
Like
radioactive microwave bullshit, huh?
Just like that.
So how come the manager never told me about the penthouse being ready?
I don't know. Maybe you're just out of the loop.
Yeah. Well, I don't like being out of the loop. Especially with some smart-ass bitch just popping out of the woodwork.
Come here. TFB.
Huh? What?
Too fucking bad. Now start the elevator.
Wanna be tough? Huh, bitch?
You have 5 seconds to take your sticky little fingers off of me. 4.
You haven't got the balls.
It's about to be your problem. 3.
I don't think you can do it.
Well, I'm sure it's not much of a target, but we're at real close range.
So what now, pretty lady?
You rest. For a minute. And I'll drive.
Just a type A computer geek. Write down your little plastic pocket protector for your 357.
Well, there's a lot of creeps out there.
You better when he didn't say anything. That fucking bitch pulled a 357 on me, man. Shit, what the fuck is she doing with a 357? Smoking pips on Market Street?
How about keeping a scumbag like you at bay?
Oh, fuck that shit. What are you doing?
I'm calling the cops to find out if that gun's legit.
No cops. You're new around here, so I'll let you in a little something. In this building, we're the cops.
Red.
2-5. You.
Thank you.
Ground zero, this is Eagle 2. Ground zero, this is Eagle 2, do you copy?
Copy.
I'm at the primary extraction point. LZ-1 is hot, I repeat, hot. This is a priority one.
Eagle 2, repeat your priority.
You scared the shit out of me.
Repeat your...
I thought you were dead.
I'm not. Listen, there's no time to be scared. No radio, repeat, no radio. We have 12 hours to reach the secondary extraction point to check your weapon. Clean up your face.
Thanks.
How long have you been with the agency?
A while. This was my first mission.
Oh, shit. Okay, rookie. There's been a major operational screw-up. That chopper found us somehow. If you weren't set up, it had to be the radio transmission.
What do you mean, set up?
It means trust is not a virtue. So do what I say when I say it. Agreed?
Agreed. Back there, that was my first kill.
They tried to kill you.
Do you remember your first kill?
I didn't have a choice. There was a war going on. The difference is in war. At least you know who the enemy is.
Not the word I'd use.
Maybe history is repeating itself.
This time is different.
It's never different. Why did they have to send you?
Because I get along with everybody.
I wouldn't brag about that.
Why not?
Some people are better not getting along with.
Delicate equipment at work.
How about working on my delicate equipment?
What do you want?
I just want to apologize for before. You know, I didn't mean anything by it.
Apologies accepted. Now get lost.
You're just making it fucking difficult on yourself being such a bitch again.
That's okay. He doesn't bother me. Because I really love to treat you like one. Your fucking 357 ain't gonna stop me.
Guess you didn't get along with him, did you?
Take the knife down.
You ever seen your agency profile?
It's classified information.
You didn't answer the question.
I haven't seen it.
I've seen mine. It says I'm paranoid. Do you think I'm paranoid?
Not necessarily. I think you may have been on the job a little too long.
Thank you. Nice. Well, looks like I've had at least one reason to be paranoid.
Listen to me. I'm not a rookie anymore, and I'm not going to take any of your shit. All right? I have a job to do, and the weapon is part of it. I'm your spotter, and we both know procedure.
Exactly. That's why I'm keeping the gun.
I had no idea that it was you. None. I swear. I would have taken a Section Delta.
Why didn't the supervisor tell you?
I don't know. I've never even met the guy.
You don't meet the guy. When you meet the guy is when you know you're dead.
Yeah, well, that's the paranoid speaking.
I wish it was.
Fucking problem, man.
I was just about to ask you the same thing.
We're the cops in this building, remember?
That's right. And you left the ground station in the middle of a shift. Your shift.
That's bullshit.
Now, what that is me doing your job. Frankly, they don't pay me enough for that.
Look, I was checking things out, all right?
Like what, the curve of her behind?
Screw this shit.
I'm writing you up.
What?
I think you heard what I said.
Son of a bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck her. Fuck them all.
Let's get on with the program.
I know the drill.
Do you? Give me dope on the parameter.
Two security guards. One's new and by the book, the other's a bully. Nothing special.
All right. Let's get up close and personal.
50 caliber match grade, hardened tungsten carbide penetrator, high explosive incendiary core, heavy armor piercing.
Outstanding. Maybe I'll have you pull the trigger this time.
I'm just the spotter. Remember?
Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting why you're here.
Working in the dark. Did you hear what I said?
They're fixing the building.
Who's fixing the building?
My buddies.
Your buddies?
They don't like what's going on here. Boys, say hello to my new coworker.
Lifelike.
They don't like her all alone up there. So I'm gonna have some fun tonight. Something funny going on with her.
Maybe we should have checked her out some more.
I did check her out. And me thinks, me likes, what me saw.
What are you doing there?
Just getting prettied up for my date.
Would you mind telling me what's going on here?
Body armor. Threat level 4A.
Serious shit. She's gonna love this.
All right. We're to greet the target at the base of the bridge at 0800. The vehicle, possibly armored, traveling north-south at 40 miles an hour. Tell me preliminary range.
$1,800 to $2,000. It's a hell of a shot. That's more than a mile.
Right. I'm going to the roof.
Well, why are you going up there?
Procedure, Spider. Always secure high ground.
Yeah, well, that falls under my job. My gun.
What gun? Can't quite seem to recall right now. Now, there's an old saying, just because you're paranoid doesn't mean they're not out to get you.
Yeah, well, that's not a saying. It's a joke. An old joke.
Really? I never left. Eyes open.
Обосрался, что ли? Да пошел, шел.
So much for keeping your eyes open. All right, kid, let's go. Limo's waiting.
So how are we doing?
Great. Mission was a failure and we're running for our lives.
Yeah, well, I meant time-wise.
We'll be there by dusk.
Weren't we supposed to approach by the water?
Slide over and drive.
Yes.
It'll give you something else to do besides talk.
Are you looking for me?
Oh, that was not funny. Sneaking up on me like that. You mind telling me what you were doing on the roof?
What are you talking about?
We got a warning signal from the security system.
Well, your system is malfunctioning.
You're telling me you didn't open that door?
Why would I open that door? I'm working in the penthouse. You know, I think your buddy has you a little jumpy.
He's not my buddy.
Then is this settled? Because I'd like to go back to work.
Settled.
Anything else? I wouldn't want you to come all the way up here again for nothing.
Ah.
So how's the paranoia level?
Under control.
Yeah? Well, don't get too comfy.
Hey, Spider. Thank you.
Forget it. It's just part of my job keeping you alive so you can do yours. This time.
Soldier's best friend.
I'll pass. Jesus Christ.
Me and that chopper didn't get along.
No shit.
Want to play doctor?
What the fuck is this?
Shit. Don't stop. Run him over. Keep going. I told you not to stop.
1900. I shouldn't be here. Not after last time.
Doesn't matter anymore.
Why not?
Too much was lost.
Well, how'd you get it back?
You don't.
Ever.
I don't know.
Well, what do you know? I think we should at least...
I'll be back.
I've been expecting you.
My partner's very worried about you.
Tell your partner I really appreciate his concern.
Well, how about my concern?
A little short of breath.
Thank you very much.
Hey, slow down. We don't want to forget safe sex.
We can do this the easy way, or we can do it the fucking hard way. Which way do you like it?
The hard way.
Who the fuck are you?
Who do you want me to be?
How about that asshole?
Blow her brains out.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Take your best shot.
You first.
No. After you.
Crowd.
Ah!
Who the fuck is this guy? Who the fuck are you?
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Oh, yeah? Well, first I'm gonna take care of this piece of shit. And then I'm gonna come back and fuck you to death. Don't go anywhere.
Station copy.
Just making sure you stay put.
Is there a problem?
I think I'm gonna get some.
Really?
Well, enjoy.
You may not know this, but you're one lucky scumbag. You okay? You want me to leave you alone?
Let me ask you something. We both know you had to do it, right?
Do what?
Was it because of the sniping station or because of me?
Does it matter?
It does to me. Do they have names?
Who?
the people we kill.
They're not people, they're targets. No names, no faces, no identities.
You mean you never wonder?
Never. The moment you hesitate, that's when you know you're finished. It wasn't because of the sniping station. What?
I heard a sound.
It's the wind. I learned about the wind.
In the war?
Yeah.
The enemy was different then, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Tell me what changed.
The war ended, but the hunt didn't. I started to doubt. I started to see. The eyes of the enemy. The face of the enemy. It was a face in the mirror.
Extraction point.
One or two wars away.
I'm not laughing. Oh, we're never gonna make it, we're dead.
You're not dead, Latte, you're dead. Keep your head down. And don't go anywhere.
Do you copy? Ground Zero, this is Eagle 2. Do you copy?
Copy.
Shit, we have a double red here.
Have you terminated him?
What the fuck? We're under fire right now.
That's the order. He didn't fire on the target. He's expendable.
Now listen up, you son of a...
Eagle 2. Eagle 2, do you copy? Eagle 2, you have a termination order.
Thank you.
he's gone, hasn't he?
It's a long way down.
What are we gonna do?
You do what you have to do. And so will I.
A lot of crap lately?
Oh, that ain't funny. There's nothing fucking funny about this. Just help get this shit off me, you fucking asshole.
Resisted your irresistible charms, did she? Well, don't take it too hard. You and that toilet. You look very good together.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Come back! Hey! She didn't do this to me, you know. There's a fucking guy up there.
And who might this individual be?
I don't know. He's a fucking mean son of a bitch. We're calling the cops. You could come down here any second.
I don't think that's an option the gentleman is considering.
Yeah, well, I don't give a fuck what you think.
Some days it's just not worth getting off the toilet. Supervisor to all stations. Stand by.
Let's do it right this time. After all, this is the end of the line.
What are you talking about?
My final target.
Ground zero to Eagle 1 and 2. Target approaching kill zone.
Eagle 2, copy. We have target acknowledgement.
Eagle 1, copy. Range?
2,000, decreasing.
Windage?
Full force crosswind, 15 knots standard. Bring it right. 10 clicks. Target entering kill zone. Mid sector.
Range on target.
1900. Forward lead. 4 mils.
It's time.
We have green light.
Those who don't remember the past will be condemned to live it again. Like someone didn't trust us.
Well, you didn't fire on the target.
Do what you have to.
You didn't do your job. You didn't do it then. And you didn't do it now.
Just remember the face in the mirror. You can walk out of here, out of the whole system. We can both walk.
Thank you.
Some retirement party.
So where's the bar?
It's a real loss. He was the best. You hesitated. Which leads me to believe either you couldn't kill him, or you didn't want to. You have a chance to come back to the family. Don't hesitate again.
I won't.
I guess if you want a job done properly, you just have to do it yourself.
Well, that would be an unnecessary overkill, sir.
Seems we have a problem.
We certainly do.
You are way out of line.
And it is such an imperfect world, isn't it? I am done with the order of the day, sir.
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I'll be leaving. May I offer you a ride?
I'm in no particular hurry.
It's a long way down to the bottom.
I'll walk.
Guess what? The elevator's out of order. Nothing new. Life's only death postponed. I told you to walk, didn't I?
Thank you. my own.